The kingdom of heaven is like us who have the word. And it says not only that, but we can't even meet the bridegroom without it. And five of them were wise and five were foolish. They that were foolish took their lamps and took no oil with them. But the wise took oil in their vessels with their lamps. While the bridegroom tarried, they all were sleeping. And at midnight there was a cry made, "Behold, the bridegroom cometh. Go you out to meet him." Now the bridegroom is the Lord when he comes again. Then all the virgins got up and trimmed their lamps. And the foolish one said to the wise, "Give us your oil, for our lamps are gone out." Look at that. Somebody wasn't paying attention to the word. What are we supposed to be doing now? Oh, no. Can you tell me what we're doing, where we're going? No, look what he said. He thought they would say, "Hey, do you know what's going on? Can I get some of what did you hear? Did you hear?" They weren't attentive to their lamps. And they went out, is what it says. But the wise said, "Oh, not so. Lest there be not enough for us and you. But you go to them that sell and get it for yourself." And while they went to buy, the bridegroom came. And they that were ready, that had their lamps with the oil in it, they that were ready went in with him to the marriage. And then what does it say? The door was shut. That was it. You can come later if you want, but the door was shut. That's why we have to be attentive to the word. Don't let it slip. Don't let it go, because you don't know when the bridegroom is coming. Oh, I ain't got time to run over to Kathy and say, "Kathy, what you know? You know what? I better be standing there with my word and with the Spirit of God. And Jesus evidently coming back looking for somebody with lamps. They have oil already and they're ready to go. Oh, I got to be on that praise train. Can you see that when he comes? All of us say, "Here we go." We got everybody in blessed family. If you are a living saint, you better have your lamp. Don't be trying to go down the Mount Lehebo and try to say, "Y'all got some oil down here." God, listen, God is pouring oil for his word every time we get. No one will have a reason not to make it in unless you're foolish and you don't watch this lamp. See, you got to hold the word close and personal, and you have to know it's for me. I'm not trying to come to service and hear for rest. Rex got to get that straight between him and God himself. Because if he don't see it, ain't no need me preaching to him, Christy. Amen. All of us. I say that because I love you. Ain't nothing wrong with you. That lamp. And the thing to me to get, this is what he says the kingdom is like. We will always need that word. That's why Jesus said heaven and earth will pass away, but my word. We're going to always need that word. That lamp, that light, that burning flame. So see, the lamp is for my present. It's for my right now. What word do I need right now? The word is my daily help and my daily guide. What word do I need? Oh, I see the Lord moving. When I listen to Sister Portia, God said she was over there listening to the word. And the Lord said, "Scroll up some, baby." See, it's for you right now. The word will lead us right now. in whatever dark time we are going through.